learn about some amazing animals that live in the desert. These animals have unique adaptations that help them to survive in a hot, dry environment. A desert is a very dry and hot place where it hardly ever rains. Deserts are usually covered in sand, rocks, and cacti, and they are found in different parts of the world. Because there is very little water in the desert, it is difficult for anything to survive there. But some plants and animals have developed special features to help them live in the desert. The camel. The camel is called the ship of the desert because it can carry heavy loads and go without water for a long time. It has long legs that help it to walk on sand, and it can close its nostrils to keep out the sand. A camel's hump does not hold any water, it actually stores fat. The camel uses this fat when food is scarce. The hump will then become limp and droop down. The fennec fox. The fennec fox is a small fox that lives in the Sahara Desert in Africa. It has big ears that help it to hear prey moving in the sand, and it has fur on the bottom of its feet to protect them from the hot sand. Fennec foxes also have a special adaptation that allows them to go without water for a long time. They get most of their water from the food they eat. The Gila monster. The Gila monster is a venomous lizard that lives in the deserts of the southwestern United States and Mexico. It has a thick skin that helps it retain water, and it can store fat in its tail 4 times when food is scarce. Gila monsters also have a special adaptation that allows them to survive in extreme temperatures. They can lower their metabolic rate to conserve energy when it's hot outside. The Roadrunner. The Roadrunner is a bird that lives in the deserts of the southwestern United States and Mexico. It has long legs that help it to run fast on the ground, and it can fly short distances if it needs to. Roadrunners also have a special adaptation that helps them to avoid being caught. They can change direction quickly and run in a zigzag pattern to confuse their predators. The Sidewinder snake. The Sidewinder snake is a venomous snake that lives in the deserts of the southwestern United States and Mexico. It has a unique way of moving across the sand. It moves in a sidewinding motion, which helps it to keep its body cool and also helps it to move quickly over loose sand. Sidewinders also have a special adaptation that allows them to blend in with their surroundings. Their skin has a pattern that looks like the sand, which helps them to hide from predators and prey. Each animal has its own special adaptations that help it to survive in the desert. We hope you enjoyed learning about them today. See you next time. Goodbye.